SME plays an important role in the economic development of a country. Their role in terms of production, employment generation, contribution to exports, and facilitating equitable distribution of income is very critical. It is for this reason ADRA Foundation took the bond to support and empower young people and women who are apprentices in Ilorin. The Ilorin-based non-governmental organization ADRA Foundation gave out empowerment items to women apprentices for them to have standard of living and reduce penury. Speaking with Just Events Online TV, the beneficiary commend the foundation for the life-changing empowerment and pray to God to enrich the founder. The organizer said the program is part of its social responsibilities and targeted indigents who are unable to buy equipment after their graduation from entrepreneurship school.
We have been in existence for over 7 years, and ever since that time we have been touching people's lives in our own little way. And coming back to Ago Market and a series of places we touched today in this very particular year, it makes it the third time we are giving out things to people who actually need those equipment and for them to actually start their business. However, the thought behind this very particular organization is the fact that we discovered that there is a lot of poverty in the land. However, you don't need huge amounts of money to actually talk people's life positively. And giving people something to believe in, giving people something to stand on, it actually boils down to the fact that you must understand what people need and you must meet their point of need accordingly. That was the main issue of Inshallah Kareem. Like I said earlier, this is the third time we are doing this in this very particular year. And Inshallah, we still have a lot in store. How the one we did today, talking about the tailoring, the sewing machine we gave, the hairdressing equipment we gave, and those who we set business up for, it's actually a tip of an iceberg. However, during COVID-19, we were touched by the hardship that people were actually facing at that point in time, which actually prompted us into dipping our hands inside our budget that could not allow us to capture the size of persons we have in mind. But in no distant time before we move further this year, we are hopeful and we are praying that we will be able to touch people's lives positively.